Thank you for watching videos by Jeff Sibelius and LandonAirPhotos.com. I'm glad you're watching this video. Safety tips aren't exciting or impressive, but if you're watching now, it means that you recognize they're important. Let's get started on my next safety tip. My next tip is very simple, but it is so easy to get complacent and forget about it or not even think about doing it, and that is to inspect your aircraft before you fly. Now, I'm not talking about taking it apart and checking out all the wiring and other. I'm talking about a 30-second visual inspection, looking over the aircraft, checking your props, checking your landing gear, looking for any cracks on the motor pods, checking your gimbal. In this case, on this drone, I did a pre-flight inspection and discovered that the gasket on my gimbal had come, one of the gaskets had come loose, and I didn't want to fly it that way. I mean, it could possibly cause the camera to fall off if the rest of them came loose. Obviously, it wouldn't function as well as a stabilized gimbal. Take 30 seconds, look over your aircraft, check the props, inspect your battery. That's a good time to make sure you don't have any puffy batteries or anything like that. But give all your equipment a good look over before you get started. I want to keep these safety tip videos short, so I'm going to break them up into one tip per video. A playlist of all the safety videos is on screen now. Be sure to subscribe so you know when the next tip is released. Help me to make our hobby safer. Share these video tips with other drone pilots so that people know how to operate their drones safely. That's it for now. Until my next video, fly smart, fly safe, have fun.